We needed to.
Does it matter to her? I got your back.
Do something, ho. That it?
You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Me too. That was a pain in the ass.
Let's head home.
Okay.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for
no
you?
No feet.
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Which way? Oh.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh.
What are those?
Fireflies.
Are they dangerous?
Yes.
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Perfect timing.
For what?
For what? Oh, wow.
Oh, the fireflies are coming out.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too.
Now what? That it?
So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then.
You don't think so?
Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
Okay.
I meant what I said before, you know, about your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
Rough damn time.
What the
hell is that?
late to whine now.
Now.
I heard the doggo.
Damn it.
Who was that?
Grýla. She... Lord.
What's wrong with it?
It's blind.
I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Grýla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Not fast enough.
Can't you guys just leave us alone?
Faster. Come on now. Where are you going?
Into Grýla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
As incredible as grandma, normally I would be so excited at the thought of meeting one of the only other remaining giants, but she and Ingrid's relationship is strained, to say the least. Not in the way Father and I were before our journey, but it sounds like Grýla did something to hurt Angrboda, but she said Grýla changed after Angrboda's father refused to challenge his fate. Earlier, we saw a soulless animal. Is she taking the souls of living things?
Yeah.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through.
Found it.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Yeah.
Looking.
Got it.
Nice. Let's keep going.
Okay. What the hell is going on?
Take that!
Die, asshole. Stop spitting that green shit at me, mother.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born.
Thank goodness I needed that.
Lata, go! This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick.
Hold on.
There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
Okay. Come on over.
Hang on. I'll create a way up for you.
Yeah. So, Grýla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run.
Just kick the thing open.
Being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Jesus. The hell? Kept like pulling me that way for some reason.
Ryla's still out.
Wow. Things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
Key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
Why are they such small giants? She got a big place.
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too, but I'm not hearing their voice.
I come here for hack silver?
We need to find a way back there.
I get it. Sweet. break your grandmother's pots. Giant snake.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But you can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No.
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia.
Put a giant into a giant snake.
That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just I think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
We haven't looked around yet.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one.
A lot of steps.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
What happened? She's gonna know that fell over.
remember in a moment.
Oh, she's big.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we're going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
No. You should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother! I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
My destiny never do for anybody. Was it your mom's destiny to go so young? It's your father.
Oh shit.
Rod of prey.
Loki!
Loki!
There's hate in her face.
Get out of my house!
That door here, follow me.
No.
This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
Up your butt.
Sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
All right. I don't see her.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding?
Yes.
You should have stayed hidden with your pet.
Oh, shit.
Champion of the Jotnar. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my
father! Oh.
You'll do well as Odin's stable. Shut up! I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
Destroy cauldron!
No!
Oh, shit! Smack me!
Gotta get off the
floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! Be stunned, Atreus!
I'm ashamed for being related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Spring God! You will not touch my cauldron!
Drop your cauldron! Help!
Get away from me!
Oh shit. Take that. Shit. Hurt the animals.
Stay! Angrboda, watch out! Get off the counter!
What did I ever do to you? Leave me alone!
It's not working. Drop it, you hoe! Ow! Slut. Gotta get it!
You to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother.
That's rude.
Get out! Just... Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
Intense.
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
Grandmother, normally I would be excited at the thought. Angrboda said, "You're as lost, and from what I could see, she's right. She can't take the Sylvanas anymore, but that isn't the end of her story. I hope she and Angrboda can eventually fix things. Angrboda deserves a supportive family just as much as Grýla does."
Right. We should get you back.
Yes.
You've been gone longer than you think.
Oh. Your dad's gonna be so mad.
Angrboda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
She's cheating again.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
Fuck? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
I said, rub, 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 rub,
rub. This field always smells so amazing.
Deer. I mean, not intentionally.
No, you don't. Almost there. Whoops. You really made me work for it.
Work for it? He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki.
She cheated.
Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
Yeah, the shrine's trying to save. Thor beats.
You care for your dad so much, you
Kratos.
Can't conceive nope. The world where you let him get hurt.
Don't believe it.
Come here. I need to show you something.
You showed me a shit ton. What's this?
Alfe? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both.
Tired of all this talk about Kratos dying. Father,
you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say, and I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. Gotta be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. happens to you now.
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
Oh.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that?
No shit. It's the wrong home.
Oh no. Other home. Other home. Other home.
Oh shit. Shield, dickhead.
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrboda a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
A lot of trouble.
Yeah. I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days.
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Later.
Time for this shit. Take that. Did you hit me with one? What the hell?
Remember us?
Not sure this is a balcony we've met, lad.
How do you know?
She's corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard's finally done it.
Wrong thing.
You freed your sister.
Bitch. That didn't hit me, did it?
Why won't you say anything?
Shit.
every violation imagined.
No!
Kratos! You do not want this! Control your mind! Control it! She was our friend. Atreus.
Bitch, calm down.
Atreus. My lord.
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnarök. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then.
What the hell?
One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Choose fury or valor. Valor uses rage to heal rather than harm. Select Kratos' rage path at any time in the weapons menu.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going
Come
to
on, help
it and destroy it.
I will help you. But it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
I don't want to need to grab shit. It was a rather tough battle, okay? Alright. We're going to end this episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying God of War. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Later.